sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
Quiet.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. Now, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Huh? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them! This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business,
Bella!
You don't discuss it. We're at the
bar.
Ernie, Earl,
Walt,
Wind,
Dale,
Doyle, Darrell, and all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family myth business you got when I'm done! Oh, you are going to die!
I love the power. I was in Montana. You're not walking, you're hiking. It's all about perception. You're not watching TV. You're pursuing a career in cultural studies. You're not staring into the lonely abyss. You're meditating. It's all in the perception. It's so easy once you have the tools. Let me be your tool. My book, Unlock the Power, by Alison Montana, will help you change your self-perception forever. Forever.
Spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect him. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but We know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you imp? Freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill a lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Get out of this
disrespectful pricks!